salvage work has begun on the Empress of Canada, lying on her side in dock at Liverpool after the disastrous fire. Divers are on the job, of course. Here, a section of the ship's rails is being cut away. The whole job is obviously bound to be long and difficult. Meanwhile, comparatively minor details are being attended to, such as the recovery of the broken masts, I think. There were 123 entries for the Colmore Cup trial in the Cotswolds,